A man is in critical condition after a shooting in a home in Hegewisch. Chicago police tell us around 10 last night, two men got into an argument near 134th and Carondelet. One man pulled a gun out and shot the other five times. Police found the 36-year-old victim in the front yard. He's now in critical condition at the hospital. Now, police called in the SWAT team after seeing the suspect run into the home, but the gunman was not found.